Whether you score with the extra attack or not, the penalty should go up on the board.
Here's Nash trying to get by Carlson. He spins to the outside. Delzato gives it over to Gabrick. Pitched one on that is collared and worked back out by Stepan to Delzato. Across for a shot. Score! Nash let it go! Another power play goal, or at least with a one-man advantage like they had on the delayed penalty call. And it is now 3-1 in favor of the Rangers.
Well, the puck movement for the Rangers on their power play here this afternoon has been real good. You didn't get the end result you want a little bit earlier, but here you do. Movement, get to the puck to the outside. You got a screen in front of the net, and Rick Nash throws it towards the front of the net.
Eddie, we talked about it the previous power play, 24 and white. He checks his feet, he checks the crease, goes with the flow of the puck. Hope he's got to look around. Look, the quick release by Rick Nash off the nifty feed from Delzato.